the camera, and we have a whole crew here. We've been just completed delivering 100 lunches. We have blankets, we have sanitizers, we have food supply, and we continue to share that love. Dean, how are you?
Everything good, everything good. I'm glad to be part of this brother here to do this distribution.
It's great, and I want to thank Sewa, Chichi, and all the volunteers who continue. If you look in the back, we have over 20 volunteers in this convoy. Look at the monster that we're rolling with. We continue to serve us. Right? Standing by. Over the back.
November 27, 2022, 2:30 p.m. Man van. All because a pump was not fitted. When we asked many times over and over, this could have been avoided. The sluice gate was closed from Monday. Only open a few hours on Friday. all the time we didn't have rainfall, water was coming in through the crack in the sluice gate. We begged and pleaded for a pump to help lower the level of the water in the estate, because this is 7 days of rainfall that's trapped into the estate. I'm quick.